Good day to some Salon people. My name is Mohammed Taiwo Taiwo from Voice of Salon Network. Today is January 12, 2021. I miss everyone for can give me a small take about the fracas where they go on between Miss Finadana Konamanyi and the former Vice President Sam Sumana. For people who don't know, a couple of days ago, Miss Diana Konamanyi released an audio, or somebody recorded and released an audio on social media where they endorse Dr. Samuel Wilson Kamara. And plenty of people see I'm saying a hollaback or a clapback against Sam Sumana. So we get the story gets them on both sides. They come it generates so many conversation on social media. But somebody go wonder, see, now two people out there come on a corner, on, almost brother and sister, them, what's happened, what's in the cause. There's fracas between them. So, me one for can give a small history of what you may understand what in generate all this problem. And I they encourage anybody where you feel say what you may say, all right, but make you come give me your story, because now this way what you may don't learn a long time ago. And this is politics. And so when they tell they can say obviously some of them maybe not will like them, because a point some kind of truth and a bitter truth from what you may don't learn. So what see me understand, make I just go straight to the story. If you understand at one time we expel him out of the APC. And up to this day, I talk to you, tell Sansmana come back into the APC. Nobody enabled the right reason why make Sansmana was expelled out of APC. And in Anes Baikuruma may get problem. He come out and say so many things against Anes Kuruma, and today we see him back in autumn body body. Everything they move on fine. It's the politics, it's the dirty game, and now they can put the laundry out for now. So, make I get well. If you can understand, Sansmana and Dr. Anes Baikuruma, they may do well. They threw him the gun. In fact, at one point, he may call her in border in law because Dr. Anes Kuruma married a woman from Kono, winner, Missia Kuruma. And then, Sansmana na from Kono come out, Diana Konomanya Kono come out, Kamokaba, so most of them are Kono people. So, what may happen is that what we understand. When the team may come closer, first of all, how even Sansmana become the vice? A similar story to how Jules become a vice. As people don't understand, say, the same way they over to APC, APC left power, from where we get the NPRC 1, NPRC 2, to the SAPP, to AFRC, to SAPP again, where Kumoka reinstall Dr. Ameti Jankaba. APC mean they go through struggles. Money no mean they, the party mean don't go, party mean don't even they go to oblivion. People now begin to forget about the party. They begin to look for people and they know they're able to generate money or people they get contact. When I start to say small and only people in that way may do business where you may get a small cash by them. So now in them use, that I'm them use. So now, if he can sponsor, according to what we understand, then go make him get the vice, they become the vice. If now understand where they expel and they use some things them against them, one of the things they wouldn't use first and say, a lie, say he gets a master's degree where you know me get them, where that's not a requirement, which you know me matter, but just the same thing they use. The other way they use and say, now I'm a Christian. A fervent Christian, but a licensed Muslim, because Salon with a practice religious tolerance. With the president now Christian, the vice then encourage him for be a Muslim. Vice versa, with the vice, if the president now Muslim, then encourage him for be vice for be Christian. So by then, Dr. Anes Baikuruma was a Christian, so they may want the vice for be a Muslim. Luckily, according to what we say, Alhaji Sansmana, now Muslim. So, but people in talk say, well, in Kalais, in a Christian, I mean, I'm a Christian, but because of for that position, because I mean, one time they know, say, in people that they compete for them, they make himself turn a Muslim. But the truth now is that people where they invite them, they're in Poland, that's not to say for long sense manner. Because if we're not saying, I'm not a Christian, no, I'm a veteran, but I can't lie to we say, I mean, I'm not a Muslim, I can't lie to we say, I'm a Muslim, they fall on me, I don't fall on me. No, I lie to we, not to him. Because now, who for the step from day one? But now, allow the man become a vice for a whole time. But we get to the time we say, point to say, when I know, say, now, when I want to use them, I'm kick them out. When I say, now this. So now, look, we get to the whole thing now. If now, I can understand, Sans man, I mean, get a timber case. So what do we understand? For now, that's somewhere in video where I mean, use our way with Al Jazeera, I mean, investigator. We understand that the game may not already play. Why make this game a play? It is the politics of Sierra Leone, a dirty, but it is the game. Let me tell you, politics not a football game, a bra game. If you're not enable them, don't step in. Sans man, I come from the east. We in Akono. APC now a stronghold party of the north. Before Sans Panna come to APC, they understand say they get heavy giants them, where they mean they are head of APC, where they mean they lead APC, where they fight thin and blood for APC. Even Dr. Ernest Koma wasn't part of APC and bring them Benjamin. So they finally say after we President Koma in second time they come because the second time a winner flat. It wasn't even a major competition. So on my time for saying, well, they may get plans, them they say APC go win the next election after that. Now where the power struggle begin. Because if the two term done, then obviously the next possibility close to President Koma was Sans Manna. Now they look and say, well, if Sans Manna can't lead the APC from Kono, but majority of we people in the north today, and I go we're not gonna tell well. So then we try for fence somebody way now from the north. How would I go do that when I go get rid of Sans Manna? That's what me understands now. Did Diana come in? And did Diana become an instrument? So people within the APC, the top people only want that position. Because to what we understand, President Koma said when they play a backyard politics. I mean they go around they promise everybody say where he left, now he don't go give as the flag bearer. We can't. We understand that the same problem there between Koma and Victor Fo, another problem that we you not give Victor Fo because Victor Fo made it close to him. He expects that where he left, now he for them be the next man for takeover. He go get Dr. Samuel Kamara. The JFK and other people in Bokubu, when they talk, we're not strong APC people in bone, blood, spill, or whatever APC them. They all made expect that they don't turn this. So, but forget that turning now. This is business. Sansman don't can't spend the money. You don't get young one or two time. But the next, if Sansman is the president, come at it to the end of the second term. It's not easy to so put Sansman there and put somebody new. That not gonna work. So for make this plan work, Sansman, I get rid of Sansman before the second term done. For make you get rid of Sansman, when I go bring a fracas between Sansman and the president. That's what we understand. Now they Diana young who coming. So when the people in behind the scene. When an APC play with them in one time, then tell Diana, say, if they play this game here, they will get to get up Sans Manna. Whoever gets the flag bearership will make Miss Diana and vice. So, politics is on. The game is on. They begin to tell President Koma about so many things. Waiting, Sans Manna, one for the two. So, there's a whole lot. It's not, so, what you understand, a whole lot. Game they play, dirty game they play behind the scene. The president they play in Yon, they go around, they promise everybody. Then say they play in Yon for praising for any Sans Manna. So I think say instead not catch up quick, they tell the catch up in people, it was too late. The bad blood not on day between the president and in the Sans Manna. But Diana are not hiding Yon. They come up playing like Sans Manna, don't say I'm coming after you. So I think then two said, me don't get this steady going on now. Because Sans Manna said, of course, we understand, say me don't finance now. Diana, they do this. So, because to me, I would attest it, I go corner one time. Sans Manna is supposed for camp corner. That day, Diana take all the chiefs and go there and I want to beat them called Tundema. Because me, I go there. Me, I'm part of I go with the chief. Because me, grandpa and chief. And I all go there. I follow them. They all go to beach there. So, when Sans Manna can't turn, you know, it's none of the chief. You know, it's most of the people. They all go. Diana don't care. They all go. So, then try for the all kind of isolate in the Sans Manna at that point. So that they get rid of her. And the cook can say no more. It come about the all because since we President Koma ready, they go choose Samuel Kamara. We nobody pay attention to. That make most of that and say that one because the woman expects that for be the next flag bearer. So that dot see what tied him between them because in Diana 7 expects and one of the people away, they don't go play this game here for what we understand. Before don't be the flag bearership, and Seth no can get her because 7 expects that person get her and for don't be the vice. So now 2023 is around the corner. They're around the corner. That game still they play. So if we now see Diana, they come out one day and endorse Dr. Wilson Camarasa. Now, because most people in the CNRC, Samuel Camara will be the next flag bearer. The same will be a flag bearer. This time, none of them will be able to choose. So now, I think says Diana still look at the vice president's seat. So if he come out early and be the bulldog right now, let Sansmana know, say, yeah, will they block this the most here? Because Sansmana says, still want that presidentship there. They want to be the flag bearer. So Diana, they come up and send the message to Sansmana and say, are they still in there? And Mr. Mia is still upon the vice presidentship. So if you've Dr. Wilson Kamara and any ground there, so sometimes I think if me can begin playing now, today, I begin start for Dumi Young game, there's a chance that we choose me as a vice president. So waiting, we understand that this game you have to play. It is politics, a big man game. Okay, people in the kind of social media, they go after each other. And so we, for me, to be frank, we love it. Why you give one put on a dotil on the game? Because we love him. We like him. But if you're an APC person, we're not be careful to put in here. For 2023, we're not going for it and back. But if you're an SAPP, not fall for that. You say, not pay attention, not begin down so. Because the APC is strategic. Within the puts right now, this is your opportunity for them to put this out there, put this saga out there. So you safe, go watch them and pay attention to why the game they play behind the scene. The same thing is on the SAPP side because they don't safe to come. They said they come with Mada Bidon doing 2 times with Dr. Jude Jallo. We go see if the SAPP go allow Jude Jallo for be the flag bearership of the SAPP. That we go see. If similar thing happen to Jude Jallo after the 2023 election, something close go happen. Because I believe say people then go try to get Jude Jallo that city one way or the other. For let the people then from the south go be closer to Mada Bio to be around that city there. For the next election. So Saloon Politics, again for sweets, with the watcher, with the pay attention to the politics, so below we go. Now, Diana Kodamani talk about something at our meeting where I need to give people some information about them. They talk about, say, Sansmana go form a young party. So what me understand, not to Sansmana form the C4C. The C4C, Mr. A. Fande, Mr. Kevin Mexiga, Mr. Aliu Iskandri, Ms. Betty Foye, and some other people have then formed the C4C. C4C, they come as a new party where they form. They say they look for somebody where they need for move the party. They're all a new face. I mean, most people don't know them. So they say if they bring themselves as one of the flag bearer, the party will be popular. So when that happened to Sansmana, they see us as an opportunity. Sansmana said they look for opportunity because in the wilderness, you don't party, we don't fight for second in command, the president will be the president. They kick him out with no reason, then two on the streets. So that's an opportunity for him. So C4C, we need him, and same minister with C4C. So if we find out, one of the reasons make APC lost election because they lost corner. And then they gave me president, come and they play with the promise, all man, this alarm in between them. So now some of the reasons I make APC me lost, according to the postmortem, what we get from the APC. Okay? So now, see, for citizens, see, they see now, say, Sansmana may betray them. Because they tell me that the wilderness, them being, I mean, now, wait, time now, I don't want to go back to APC. But the truth is that from day one, Sansmana, yeah, me still in APC. Because the CC, only way you will come back in power, not to APC. You know, me CC, see, for C will survive for too long. So, as soon as the chance comes, it take them immediately. This is politics. If you calculate a game, it didn't work for you, you pick them up. Because the reality is that we don't know what's in the next step for C4C. We don't know after this 2023, C4C will stay there and then go survive, then go beyond corner, or then go stay all the corner, or they will even wake up and go to a different party then. That we yet foresee, but now one of them see again for happen. The NGC, there is no way we don't see say they even reach corner. The NGC, we not see them expand beyond what's in NGC. In fact, to me, I'd say the NGC don't shrink than expand. C4C is the same thing. I don't see C4C in any way, see them go beyond corner. And most of them people then go C4C now, all APC and SAPP members, they already been just disgruntled. But most of them are people that already been disgruntled from the APC where they go C4C because of the way they feel, say, President Kumami treats Sansmana. So most of them people are going for comeback. That if they do come back, I don't know what's in C4C for survive. But now, make I can talk to me people about the Sansmana and the Diana Konomani fight. If you see these fights and pay attention to them, I tell you not pay much attention to them. If you're not a voter in Akono, you have a vote this coming election 2023 or 2024, but I mean, for either not 20, officially it's 2023. Not pay attention to this fight because Sansmana and Diana Konomani then get the same goal, the goal of being APC back in the pile. Whatever they go on, it's not party fight. They, by the end of 2021, they go for fix the problem. Then two go for on the same platform for go campaign for the same person, we go for being flag bearer. This now just who's fight, now brother and sister fights. So if you're not a voter, no pay attention to this. You want job now for pay attention to the relevant questions them. Waiting Sansmana do as a vice president, because when I asked that question to play talks with the Nogian chance, me don't know whose chance they may talk about because he was second in command. Waiting at the chance. So ask yourself, waiting Sansmana do Nakono, where if you not mean that vice president, we don't forget this Nakono. Waiting Diana do Nakono, if you not mean they as a left cheerleader or a minister Nakono, a minister inside APC and as cheerleader Nakono, Kono not for don't get this. Ask yourself that. We think we will not benefit from them two people here. The same question, apply the same question back to the SAPP. We get the first lady. We get Julie Jallo. We get so many people in back when the SAPP were then born inside Kono. We think now their own contribution, how they move Kono before. Like how President Kuma move McKinney. We think we don't do Kono. Beside the AfriCell clock side, they go put it. We na AfriCell, we know it's not AfriCell. In tax money, no host, they not pay saloon. Now half of the money, they go begin to move behind the firewood, we don't oil and go put clock tower, like say, we'll not get watch. What's in our clock tower, they go for benefit to now? When our family them. APC can then promise university. Titi, they only way they go next wall. SAPP can then promise the same thing. They only go wash, after push them, Titi, they will not see nothing. 2023, then they around the corner, so they come back. Now, Titi, they said, don't so. The same promise system. When I get for ask, when I say the hard questions, what in the people I don't do for make sure say my life changed me, beginning life changed me, family life changed, the five past 5 years to this, my life better this 5 years past the past 5 years. And then I evaluate the people in the APC and evaluate the SAPP them. Evaluate all them people here. Because at the end of the day, you're not following the politicians. The politicians are not an impudence, they're not an impudence in power. Not, I don't want to say politician the cost and state. Now, one of the people in Akono, they cost on herself. Now, one of the go fed on herself. They don't kill some of the family them behind them politics, when politicians they are. They don't bond the host them. Waiting them politician, waiting the politics of Kono or politician don't bet it, you know, or I don't bet it, Kono. Because the last time we check, now Kono, one of the last place where developments come. Road, light, and everything, Akono, the last place where it gets on the entire country. This is not following the politician, them. It's following you, the voter. Because if you vote the same way every time, you not see nothing change. You get for stop and ask yourself. Like what Kriman and Talk say, you fool me once, shame on you. You fool me twice, shame on me. From now going forward, the shame not on politicians, them. He don't own how they vote at them. He don't own how they cast the ballot. Because if you continue for choose the wrong people from 1960 to now, why you continue to blame the politicians? Them? The politicians not do nothing. Wrong. You do what he intends you to do. Counter you, lie to you, and take your vote. When you go learn, for make sure say you check everything. Like me, I don't belong to any party. I don't vote for party. I vote for individual. At this point, I don't see the individual. I make I vet them. I go behind and look them for the record. No, we go beyond for the look for waiting people in the tell we. Look for waiting and don't do. Law we left for allow politicians for can't tell we waiting the law and competent don't lie. But may then tell we how then get for change we own life. If politicians say I dey give you water, let me tell you how you get for give me the water. If you tell me say you get for give me light, how you get for give me light? Ask the questions that we pertain to you. Left for the coming they can't campaign to talk about what the other party don't do, what the other person don't do. This all a distraction. So I ask the people of Kono. When I ask myself, waiting Diana, we don't do for Kono. Waiting Sansmana, we don't do for Kono. Waiting Fatima, we don't do for Kono. Waiting Julia Jallo, we don't do for Kono. When I evaluate them top people here, now then four in our power. Four top people in our power, waiting they all don't do for Kono. and ask and answer that question. Because if you cannot move forward, you're not following the politician, you're following one of the corner people. It's not 2021. You know, they continue for put it inside port all the time and expect, say, you will get a helmet. But whatever they go on, this are politics. It's part of the game. This is not what you learn, and this is not my own take. If you don't take different from your own take, please counter what you say and put you out there. 2023 is around the corner. Lord begin the tough discussions them. Lord begin ask the tough questions them. Lord begin put the dirty laundry out there so all good book come out. So that when come 2023, we all together will make the right decision. Because if Salom move forward and better, now we all learn better. If Salom continue for go backward and stall, now we all done stall. Pauper, Salom go better. Backward never, forward ever. Together, we all go make Salom better. So put your comments below. Make I know you can agree, disagree. Put your own notes, you understand. Let me get a discussion. This time, family forum. Thank you all, and God bless you.